Hi, here is Coach Felipe Lima. And in this video, I'm gonna tell you a little bit of my story. Because when I was really young, I felt as a dumb. I didn't know how to study, I didn't know how to learn, I didn't know how to remember, I didn't have any concentration. And I always knew that my grades would be really low. And it was a struggle to me, because it doesn't matter how hard I study and learn and make reviews and exercises. And when I did the tests, my grades were always horrible. And people used to look at me and ask me, why are you so dumb? And I felt really bad, because study to me was always a game that I always used to lose. And when I finished my high school, I tried to get in a really, really, really important university. And people used to laugh and ask me, are you crazy? Are you out of your mind? You are dumb, you don't have any chance. And at first time in my life, I could see the importance of the challenge. For whom are you going to say suck it when you make all your dreams come true? So I decided to shut their mouth. I spent a whole year just studying hard, and any time that I had, I used to study all the time. And 1 year later, I went to do my test with my head up, made my test, and I failed. And everybody was just looking at me and surprised, and they asked me, were you expecting any different result? To discover any other university easy to get in. Do you know when you don't have any money and you go out with your friends, you don't try to search something to eat by the name, you just search by the price. And I was just looking for an easy university with low competition to get in. And I decided to study electrical engineering. And people used to ask me, are you crazy? It's a hard university. The name is so big, electrical engineering. And I used to say, don't worry, it's one against one. 60 places against 60 people trying to get in. And I was so happy that I told everybody that I would try to get in an easy university. But I realized that it would be a shame if I couldn't get in. I had to take a minimum score, and if I couldn't, I wouldn't get in that university. And I went there, made a test, and in the day that I would receive the result, if I could get in or not, I said to everybody, if I don't pass, I will kill myself. And I decided to commit suicide if I couldn't get in a so easy university. And when I said that, I pass or I'm gonna die, everybody used to look in my eyes and give me a hug as it was the last. They were like saying goodbye to me. There is a big chance that you don't come back from that moment in your life. And thanks God, a miracle happened and I had success in that university. I start studying calculus and many things about electrical engineering, but I didn't know that my nightmare was just beginning. It was even harder. It was really difficult, because it's impossible almost, some questions in electrical engineering. It's really difficult to understand. You have to create many things to solve problems. In the middle of the course, I have the lucky to find a course about dynamic reading. And at that day, I discovered the pleasure, the happiness of learning new things. I read my book when I was 18. When I was 17, people used to ask me, what was your last book? And I used to say, I didn't read my first book, imagine my last book. Because I didn't have concentration, it was really hard to read and lose my focus. I used to think about many things out of the content of the text. So in the end of the book, I didn't know the beginning of the book. And when I start training the exercise of dynamic reading, I discovered many ways of learning with more speed, comprehension, and concentration. And it was like a miracle to me, because I was always just looking for a new book every time to read. It was a huge pleasure learn new things, talk to people about many things that I had never the experience to know nothing about. And I just left that dumb phase of my life and I start increasing my ways of learning. And then I discovered mind maps, NLP, and many other techniques of how to memorize something, how to learn something faster, better, and with more efficiency. So I finished my course at that university and I just start helping people to overcome their difficulties, how to have more pleasure learning, how to have more discipline in their lives, how to deal better with stress and anxiety, how to have a lighter life and take the energy to act with no worries, no waste of energy, and how to manage better your time, how to learn with more efficiency. And it was incredible how life prepared me to overcome my own difficulties, and now I can help more people around the world. In the next videos, you will receive more tips and techniques to change your life, to create habits in a natural and automatic way. So I would like to say welcome, and I'm waiting for your difficulties and your doubts in our email. See you in our next video.